My name is François, I'm from France and I'm 17. Here's my second experience. Is the process of coagulation different between space and Earth environments? On Earth, platelets restrained in your blood can give out to form thrombus or blood clots. It allows the end of the bleeding. I think, and that will form my hypothesis, that there are no differences because coagulation is a chemical reaction between microscopic molecules. And I don't think that a microgravity environment will influence on that reaction. To perform that experience, it will be necessary to centrifuge human blood on Earth. Then we will conserve red blood cells in hermetic bags at 4 degrees Celsius. The blood plasma will be frozen at -30 degrees Celsius. But as you may know, the average lifespan of a platelet is just 5 to 9 days. So we can bring them to space, and I don't think that astronauts are allowed or want to give their blood. That's why, when red blood cells and blood plasma will be mixed in the space lab, we will simulate the presence of the platelet. We have two possibilities here. The first, I've heard about the fantastic work of Erin Lavick, professor of biomedical engineering at Case Western Reserve University in Cleveland. She created artificial platelets, and it could be really useful in that experience. Otherwise, we will inject vitamin K to coagulate the blood. Finally, we will measure how long the blood will stay free and compare the result with the same experience on Earth. All of this could be really helpful if one day people are allowed to live in a microgravity environment and get up accidentally. I hope you will support me and this experience in the contest. Thank you very much.